emotion, though, and it's going to be tough on this grand stage.
Oh, Becky! Becky, what? That was your best friend!
Come on, Becky. Come on, Becky.
Was the best friend.
I get the frustration, but
apparently Becky Lynch had reached her breaking point. This was about the title here tonight. That is what she came here for, and it was taken from her.
Becky Lynch lost her golden opportunity to her best friend.
There is pure disdain in the eyes of Becky Lynch right now. I have never seen this look on Becky's face.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, over the German announce desk.
I can't believe we are seeing Becky Lynch snap.
Hulkamania. Hulk Hogan is here.
Hulk Hogan's here.
Hulk Hogan is in the building.
You're damn right he is.
Go get him, Hulkster.
What
are you talking about?
Whose side is he on?
What are you talking about?
Yes, sir!
Get him, Hogan! Go get him, baby!
Come on and get some of this now.
Who's bad now, boys?
Hulk Hogan arrived. Hulk!
What is he doing?
Oh, my God!
Is he the third man?
He's the third man!
What the hell is going on here?
Hulk Hogan has betrayed WCW. He is the third man.
Look at
this picture.
Oh, my God.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, my God.
I'm not playing. I'm going to rip your head off.
He wasn't playing. Batista.
Going through Batista's mind here, it certainly wasn't
was
race.
Close.
Taking out his frustrations over.
Please, Dave, take it easy.
You're supposed to be my friend!
Dave, please, man. Take it easy, man. Please, you're hurting me. Please, Dave. I beg, man. I beg you. Please, calm down. Please.
Ah!
But Miz, oh, wait a minute.
I'm from behind now. Big E turn around, Miz now. Miz is taking out Kofi Kingston.
The Miz has come unglued.
And Big E to the rescue of Kingston after the Miz ambushed him from behind. The Miz is an absolute emotional wreck.
Frustrations have boiled over. Miz lost his cool yet again.
Miz has been changed by Bray Wyatt. Miz on edge.
Everything I've been through! Everything I've been through myself! How dare you! I've given you everything! Everything! Everything!
Queen Zelina!
Oh!
A dewdrop? Where did Dewdrop come from?
Come on, dude!
Dewdrop's not even a competitor in this matchup!
Wait a minute! What the
finally able to pluck the thorn that is the Judgment Day from their collective side.
Oh, my God!
In case you haven't figured it out yet, what I do better than anybody is adapt. Last night was plan A. Tonight, plan B. There's always a plan B.
Top of the world. Why in the world would Seth Rollins do this? My God, Rollins is destroying Ambrose. Broke that chair over. Broke that chair over Ambrose.
To leave Hell in a Cell in the past and move forward, because Bayley has an opportunity to recapture her coveted SmackDown Women's Championship.
world? What on earth?
Bayley's slaughtering the inflatable people, her trademark.
Well, yeah, and something that's defined Bayley throughout her entire career here in WWE. And what Bayley's all about, that fun-loving persona.
Seems to me that it was more than a temper tantrum after losing the title, Cole. Bayley's undergone some sort of metamorphosis.
Yeah, a complete change in personality from the former champion, Bayley. Even Charlotte does not know quite what to make out of this.
I don't know anyone that knows what to make of this. I mean, we've all known Bayley for years, and this is the furthest thing from anything we've ever seen out of her.
I don't know how you're gonna feel about this. I don't know how all these people are gonna feel about this, but what if Rated RKO got back together one more time?
Did she just, did this man's wife, Kane trying to get to the top. Oh, my God, Kane. Wait a minute. What in the hell is going on here? Lita trying to revive the referee. Kane head first into that metal briefcase. That Lita threw to through the edge. Edge got the left hook. Kane's not moving. You can't believe this! Wait a minute! This is...
You got him!
Oh, wait a minute. Kofi pushed Owens out of the way! Trouble in paradise!
Big thinking by Kingston.
Well, what the... Wait a minute!
She turned her back on her father! There's The Rock. Great to see The Rock back.
What's he doing in the ring?
Checking on the referee to make sure he's okay.
Yeah. Look at this!
What? Wait a minute. Tell me. Now that...
What?
Rocky, come on!
Rocky Maivia coming out of the crowd.
The blue chipper comes out of the crowd. Rocky Maivia's rehabilitation for his knee injury has been complete. And what is going on here? His mom and daddy watching in Tampa, they got to be sitting at home in disbelief.
What?
Whoa!
Let's get ready to suck it!
Class act from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Oh! Oh my God!
Thought I'd see it happen.
They just got overzealous.
Oh! Oh! What the?
Hold on.
My God, the Usos have snapped! Oh, wow! Oh! Shoulder first into that unforgiving steel post!
You hear Jason Jordan now. Hit that post.
What the hell has gotten into the Jimmy and Jey Uso?
See what's gotten into him. I just can't simply believe.
Oh,
you gotta be kidding me.
Leadership from the hype man is what Lashley needed. Turnover, a new lead,
right back to the knee again. Leo Rush sent Lashley back to the ring, and Lashley attacked the already injured knee of Kevin Owens, and he's not done there.
Well, you've got a freak athlete like Bobby Lashley doing the bidding of the hype man, Leo Rush. That is a scary scenario.
And again, and Owens needs help as Lashley continues around the bad knee around the steel post. And out from behind! And Charlotte pummeling her friend Becky. And a spear.
Oh my God, this was a brilliant plan.
I'm not feeling for you.
Talk about playing the long game if you're Braun Strowman. Just flattened the Universal Champion.
Well, if that's what this is all about, Corey, it is indeed brilliant, but I'm still shocked. The WWE fans here in Toronto are shocked. Braun Strowman's turned his back on his partner. And now with one hand, whips Reigns into the corner. Oh, Stephanie's had this coming. A long time coming for the Bellas.
Oh, what was that?
What?
Ultimate opportunist strikes again, the rated R superstar battering the phenomenal one.
This is Edge in full WrestleMania mode.
Edge wants the Bulldog. Edge wants this AJ Styles, the world champion AJ Styles.
Oh, Edge is getting that version of AJ Styles, no question.
You thought AJ Styles was gonna lay down under attack? He is very wrong. Oh, it's locked and loaded, gentlemen.
Styles in position! No!
Edge out of the way!
Oh, wow!
Cena's pitching a fit!
Jeannie, you can't blame the damn referee.
What the hell is wrong with
you? The ref's ball kick and screw you. Turn about third play.
Gibbons is one. Oh!
John Cena.
What's with Cena?
Back to the drawing board. Oh my God, Natalya just blindsided Becky. Why?
Give him the urn.
Wait a minute. Give him the
Mankind driving that mandible claw into the gullet of the Undertaker.
Undertaker's out.
Oh my God.
Paul Be- What?
Look at this.
Oh, say it ain't so.
Heard the Undertaker just set up. Why is this going on? What has possessed Paul Bearer after everything he said?
Undertaker's out of it.
Oh.
What? Oh, stop that! Stop that! That's hideous!
Beginning to crawl toward Paul Bearer.
What are you doing?
Undertaker inching over toward Paul Bearer. How could the Undertaker possibly understand what has happened here? Look!
Don't do it!
I can't believe what we're seeing.
Mankind must take possession of the urn he has.
Got it.
Clearly upset.
Come
on, Rhea. No.
Can't blame Rhea. You can blame her for that.
I get the frustration, but come on.
Attacking her tag team partner.
Well, where was her tag team partner when Rhea needed her?
But completely losing control of herself.
Uh-oh.
Not done yet.
Oh no. Look out.
Riptide at the expense of Liv Morgan.
You will know when I make my decision, but also know that whoever I choose, I am walking out of WrestleMania as a champion.
Highly confident Edge telling the WWE champion Drew McIntyre, you will know what my decision is. Will it be you, or will it be the Universal Championship?
Edge made it very clear when we heard from him last week on Raw Show. This is all about getting back to WrestleMania, getting back a world championship.
And after his performance at the Royal Rumble, Drew McIntyre better take Edge very, very seriously.
Oh, wait a minute, Sheamus, a bro kick to McIntyre.
Why?
Oh, I know why.
I did everything.
everything I could to respect this business. I worked my ass off, and I exceeded every expectation. I poured my heart out and sacrificed my body for your entertainment. And what'd you do, huh? You booed me at the Staples Center in Los Angeles, my home. You cheered for Becky while I'm out here working my ass off to entertain you. Well, you know what? No. No, I am done pretending. I am no longer here to entertain you. I wouldn't break Charlotte and Becky's noses if I so much as sneezed in their direction, and you know it. No, I am not your dancing monkey. Not anymore. Damn your fantasies. Damn the man. Screw the woo. And no more Mrs. Nice.
Oh! And Ronda Rousey goes right after Charlotte and Becky. And now Ronda Rousey attacking Becky Lynch.
It's about time Ronda Rousey remembered just who the hell she is, taking it to the man. Becky Lynch might not make it to Cleveland, let alone WrestleMania. Armbar.
And now Becky Lynch, who was hurt coming into tonight, maybe even worse off come Sunday, as Ronda Rousey is beating the hell out of Becky Lynch.
So you're just going to walk out? You're just going to walk out on me then? Okay, go. Walk out.
No, but you're making me feel really uncomfortable right now. So for now, Nikki, let's say goodbye.
Fine. You don't want to be my teammate anymore? Fine. But I can't shake your hand until you look me in the eye and tell me that you still believe in me.
Nikki, I have always believed in you, and I always will. But the thing that I loved is that you believe that you are almost a superhero. So whether it's with me or without me, I really hope that you don't stop believing in yourself, and I really hope that we can be friends.
Do you mean it? Can we still be friends?
Listen, in this business, you either make friends or you make money.
I get the weeks of all the emotional frustration, but this is not the right move, Nikki.
It might be exactly what Nikki needs to get her career back on track.
Right before Royal Rumble.
Where it's every woman for herself.
Almost superheroes don't need any friends.